What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix update issues on macOS Ventura. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, you should make sure that your Mac is compatible with macOS Ventura. You can find this information in my guide linked in the description below, or on other sites such as the Apple Support website. If your device is not compatible, then you're required to install a previous macOS version first. The How to Download macOS Apple Support page will redirect you to the macOS download of your choice. After downloading the DMG file, you can proceed with the installation. Newer devices should be able to update their OS through the macOS system settings. Open up your system settings and navigate to the General section. Here, under Software Update, try to update your Mac again after closing all applications that are running in the background. To make sure that no other apps are running and using up your network traffic or memory, click on the Apple icon on the top left of your screen and select Force Quit. On this window, select to quit all apps aside from your system settings. Next, head back to your settings and in the General section, click on Storage. Make sure that you have at least 5 GB of storage left to download and install the latest software update. In case you're unsure what to delete, then you can start by emptying your bin and deleting files on your desktop that you no longer need. In your network settings, make sure that you're connected to the right network, and below, disable your VPN service in case you are using one, as well as your firewall for the time being. A VPN will mask your location and can cause download issues when enabled. The last step in your settings would be to set your date and time correctly. Back in your General settings, select Date and Time. Here, simply enable the Set Time and Date Automatically option. When disabled, this can cause install issues for newer macOS versions. When this is done, you can try to update your Mac again. If you are still unable to download or install the update, then open up your App Store application. Here, you'll be able to look up Ventura or any other Mac version and click on Get. This will download the update through your App Store and you can then install it, hopefully without getting the installation error. If all of these steps did not fix your problem, then this issue is most likely related to an unreliable network connection, a lack of admin rights, or peripherals connected which can screw up the installation. First, make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. You might be using a public network which blocks large downloads, or your ISP is having issues connecting to the servers. You might want to test your network connection using Speedtest, for example, which will help verify where this problem could be coming from. Next, restart your Mac and unplug all mice, keyboard and other peripherals which could cause issues. After a system restart, log into the account which has admin privileges, and then you should be able to install the update on your Mac. All of these steps and additional information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.